There we go, there we go. Oh.
Oh, there's a croc up next to it as well.
Yeah, and then the one that fell down.
Oh, it's eating it.
There's one coming now.
Yeah. So he fell down the hill and now he's going back up.
So there's another one.
And then
one
if you look down to the left, like
there's one. Oh, there's two up there. There's two. There's one either side.
Yeah, but you can see the hippo.
There we go, there we go.
Oh.
Yeah.
Is that what he was trying to do?
Yep, and he got it, he did it. And I caught it. Did you get it? Can you watch? Can you send me a copy of that? You got it on video. I got it. You should see this photo.
Doing the death roll.
You've got to see this photo.
Coming from the top. There's a lion coming, guy. In the back of the carcass. Just look, he's there in the back. He's coming down the river. Look there where the vultures are flying up now. Look there. He's coming. There's the lion.
Yep. Got him.
Oh gosh, another one. They're all just falling down here, really, aren't they?
scared of the line maybe. There's your answer, that's what killed the crocodile.
So why did he leave it?
The crocodiles came up. Take it away from him.
And it's too big for him to manage by himself. But why is he out hunting?
Why can't take the crocodile?
He's lived down
here. Why he took it in the first place?
He had his fair share. Yeah.
Still going. Yeah, she's still there. There where the carcass was. There.
She's on this side.
No, she's there. On that side.
She's on the other side.
Yeah.
The way where the carcass was, so exactly there.
Still there?
Yeah, she's now there. Yeah, she's looking now. Coming down the open. Yeah, yeah.
The crocs are still feeding. And there she goes. There she goes. She comes to the crocs. Just look at that. Action. Oh, there she goes. Lost the kill.